All right, good afternoon. Today I want to talk about an artist coalition of safety and security with each other. And when I say with each other, that means because many of us are in financial bizarrities. Perhaps you have members of your family that get up and you're like, well, she's not acting well, we'll get her money. Or he's not acting well, we'll get his money. And so we need to have, and when I'm saying this, they are demandants into hospitals. Like, you didn't go to the doctor, you didn't go have your specific whatever, because we ordinate it as. And so when you're going against this conformity, they're looking for that file, aren't they? They're looking for that file so they can absolutely write you off as, well, this person is unstable. Because this person is unstable, I can now take your money. So we need now artists. I guess we can call this the bodega. I'll call this the bodega. This is going to be an artist pact that is for artists to join all across the world. Any artist who really wants. And we'll need other artists to be declarants that they are sane, and that this is not going to be a jitterbug of going after and gallivanting after their money simply because they have eccentricisms that are different from the cultural norm called society. Okay. So this is going to be called the bodega. I don't know what else to do, but I feel already. I'm already freaking. I've got a freaking spear through my heart here. My cousin here is demandant. She's demanding I go to the doctor, and have my breasts looked at. When that is absolutely my body. And that's my choice. You know what I'm saying? So I have my personal situation here being corrupted. And no, it is not an insurance requirement for me to be in this house and have my breasts looked at by a doctor. That is a controlling atrocity that is absolutely against my particular independence as a human being. So, she's trying to push a dependency on me, a dependency victim, a dependency victimization. And by pushing this dependency victimization, I'm in a serious situation. So I need to start this organization called Bodega, it's serious. I need 10 artists to declare me sane so the rest can stay the hell away. And what's the deal? Mandatory medical? Last time I checked, this was America, land of the free, home of the brave. Not mandatory medical, just because it's swinging out on NPR at 6 o'clock in the morning, most days. If you have been programmed mandatory medical, that's your deal. That's your acceptance. It is not mine. So don't push it on me. So. And yeah, so you want my money? You want my money? Is this what it's all about? You want my windfall? That's what you're really after. That's what it looks like. It starts to get sick. So, let's keep this in mind, and you know, anybody out there, please, let's do it. It's called the Bodega Pact, and we'll write this up, and we'll get 10 people that vouch for you as It's your body, it's your choice. It's your goddamn choice.